up country. But these are the ones that managed to come here today. But I can assure you that during the burial, nearly the entire council will be there. So we have formed a committee, and it's important that I mention those who are in that committee. James Ongwae is the chair of the funeral committee within the Council of Governors, and the membership is Professor Chekwonyi is here, who is the neighboring county. Then Hilary Parachok, also the neighboring county, and Cyprian Awiti, Homa Bay, who is not here. We have formed this committee specifically to liaise with the family and the national government so that we synergize all our programs together. We are briefed so that we are able to inform the governors who are unable, who are not able to come here, so that they know the progress of the arrangement we have for the burial. We will also be meeting the larger group, the political class of the Kusi, so that we also agree on how the arrangements are going on. And also, they will liaise also with the national government. Otherwise, we are together, Mama Pole Sana, La Familia, and we are there. Anytime that you feel to reach us, we will be available at any time.